It's a 1965 Chevy Cobra replicar. It's got a trick flow engine. Would have liked to know the exact year this was manufactured, but the owner's not here. His chairs are empty. I think this is more of a gray with a light gray racing stripe. Hope you like it. Realfuz.